our 18th man was serendipity. And we spoke about it as a group. And all the lads, I'm not going to give you the speech now, I'm sure it'll come out in time, but all of the lads thought like, and it was all like blown in by it. Team Rum is a feather just behind the try line. Everything's happening, everything's moving, everything's for a reason. It's our time. It's 21, 71, 23 minus COVID, it's 21. We started pre-Wakefield with that presentation, and then the boys went and got there. And when it came down to it, and we've got in there, and we're talking about serendipity, and they're all buying in, I had to tell them that serendipity wouldn't win us the game. They couldn't just not turn up and let serendipity win the game. So they knew they had to do their job. But when that 18th man, when all those people you know in your lives that you can think about, Leigh fans or not, that are special to you, that are up there in the Lord's above, looking down on us, yeah, they was serendipity. They were our 18th man, and they helped these people bring that trophy home. Get to the
We may play St. Helens. They've got to go play St. Helens and Warrington. They won't win that. They're into the Challenge Cup. Oh, maybe they will win that. But here it is. Yes! So a couple of things. Thanks to all the staff as well that have contributed to the win. We've got four games left. I'm just going to go sideways. We've got four games left in Super League. Can we fill LSV in those last four games? Trophy round with us, but last thing for me, you're our heartbeat. We love you. There are better times ahead, so stick with us. Thank you so much.
Ha ha ha! Tell us about it. How proud are you of these boys and yourself?
Let's just stay proud!
Oh, good. Hey, first of all, I want to say a great thanks to the man above God for bringing everyone here today.
Some staff and some important people to lift this trophy in front of you, and I want you to be as loud for them as you are for your favourite player. I'm going to start with somebody who I can see who's massively important because she keeps everybody safe, even me, our doctor, Nick Farrington!
Yeah.